Home in Blackburn, this Asian language television channel spent the day broadcasting advice and reassurance to viewers desperate for both.
So we've been inundated with calls from thousands of people across the country ringing in to ask us for the latest information as to what is happening and if their loved ones have been caught up on this. So it's been a very busy day so far, and it'll continue to be until our programmes continue tonight.